World Parliament of Religions. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the afternoon session of the opening day today, the 11th of September, 1893. We now introduce you to Swami Vivekananda from India and request him to address us. Swami Vivekananda.
Sisters and brothers of America. It fills my heart with joy unspeakable to rise in response to the warm and cordial welcome which you have given us. I thank you in the name of the most ancient order of monks in the world. I thank you in the name of the mother of religions. And I thank you in the name of the millions and millions of Hindu people of all classes and sects. My thanks also to some of the speakers on this platform who, referring to the delegates from the Orient, have told you that these men from far-off nations may well claim the honor of bearing to different lands